Started out to save a home or two. Now feeling these bags got me feeling blue. Sandbag blue.
This is what Sandbag Central is all about. This is it. He's Chris Berg.
That's Bruce Kelly.
And this is Sandbag Central. Thank you to all the hundreds of volunteers that showed up. Thousands of volunteers for our Great Plains integrated marketing, all four of our stations here. The Flag, Eagle 106.9, Thunder 106.1. Let's give them a yee-haw.
Yee-haw!
And, of course, our Ag News 890. What was that? How many people have shown up here?
11,500 people have shown up here already, but this is only chapter one. We're going to start the next chapter after Saturday, right?
It's not about sandbagging. There's a lot of other volunteer activities that you can help out if you go to myfirstlink.org or call
476, get your arm off me, 476-4000. Again, it's 476-4000. Come help us out.
And of course, our 2011 flood page at am1100.tv, brought to you by the Helen Foundation in West Fargo and Innovative Basement Systems of North Dakota and Minnesota. This is Sandbag Central.
Thank you for all your help and support.
Ooh, I got the sandbag blues. I got the sandbag blues. Started out to see, but